This is run about allotments. This is the allotment song. I haven't sung this for ages. It's about time I did. Really. If I can remember it all the way through, I'll be well made up. Yeah. This was written by Bernie Parry and made famous by some other folk singer. Geordie, Mrs. Geordie. Every day as I pass by the old shanty town, where the sheds and the allotments all stand, see an old man on his lawn with a rake or a spade in his hand, and he's out there all weather in sunshine and rain. I hesitate as I go past. Is he happy or sad with his thoughts? I haven't the time for to ask. A man of the earth, a man of the soil, in his lonely allotments, labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Years in the ironworks, broke his will and his back and his shoulders around. There was no other work in the town. They had him both fettered and bound. And then all of a sudden, he turned 65. His bosses said, "Thank you, man." And they stuck a cold watch in his hand. While behind them, the door quickly slammed. A man of the earth, a man of the soil, in his lonely allotments, labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, chubby bastards. So he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Down at the pub, and he stands by himself at the bar, slowly sipping a solitary jar. A pension don't go very far, so he sells a few things to his neighbours and friends, a few of the things that he's grown. But he's got to watch how he goes, for the stock of his pension he holds. A man of the earth, he's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride.